splendid alternative to pre-election campaigns or rallies. Imagine being, you know, in Barcelona, in Napoli, in Athens, in Lisbon, to have a discussion where it's completely open to all progressives, actually to anyone who wants to participate, to discuss how do they envisage the democratic governance of the European Union in 2025, 2030. That, you know, instead of having a public rally with the usual boring politicians' speeches, I think we should take up Eleonora's proposal and blend it with the, you know, because let's face it, municipalism cannot breathe within the confines of a nation state within a European single market and single currency. This is, you know, you're dying in Napoli because of the austerity imposed upon you by Rome, which is simply carrying out the directives from Frankfurt and Brussels. So municipalism, you know, you were very successful in bridging, in creating a convergence between different forces in your municipality. But that bridging has to extend beyond the nation state, that we have to bridge the different forces across Europe.